What's up, guys? Welcome back to Wrestling Empire 2018, 2008 Management Edition. That's right. We are continuing on with the shows here. As you can tell, we got the results from our last show, where I end up taking over. And basically, I got something fun planned. If you haven't noticed during the show, there were several events I've done. One being the fact that Wild is Super Lucha, Lance Valiant will take a break. Rio and Cox will be teaming up, as well as Crash Kruger. Kruger had a fight, and yeah, but we'll see how those work out. Anyway, guys, let's get this going, and we'll see you in our first match. Wonder. Let's see how this goes. Here we go. Blue Warrior versus Hayakuza filler match. But what you did see in that opening segment here was the fact that Corkro will be defending his world championship against Kid Buya. Corkro said that at the pay-per-view, he proved that he wants that he's his own man. Everyone will be focusing on him for now, nobody else. Kid Buya begged to differ. And the fact that Corkro is paying for somebody to come backstage and dig actually from backstage area and have a shot at the world championship, which makes sense. But then I come out to the ring and said, "Hey guys, you're missing part of a big deal here. We're not doing this right now. The main event, tonight's main event, is going to be Corkro defending the world championship against Kid Buya. So, if I'm not mistaken, this is gonna be a great match. But right now, small package, small package. No, kick out. Hurricanrana. Here we go. Let's focus on this match. Bulldog, nope. Kicks from Yakuza here. From Hayakuza. The Blue Thunder is just can't get out of the blocks. But Blue Thunder. Goes out of the ring. And he maintained control. The Northern Lights suplex connects. They better be careful. They gotta get back in the ring. They better get back in the ring. Special. Oh my god, knee bar. Hayakuza with the win. Beating Blue Thunder. My god. But they. So Hayakuza with the win. Against Blue Thunder. My god, what a start to the show. Wanted to start the show. D-Mix tap out. I think Hayakuza is ready. Cause I have a thing in mind. Hayakuza is a heel. Kibuya is a face. Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea for next time. But let's get on with the next match. Alright, here we go. We got the healer teacher DNA coming out to the ring. And we got a special guest referee. Here's airtime. Come down to the ring. They're ready. Ready for this fight. Remember when they had a fight? And close each other. Mine. See Crash Kruger. What? Because we got a new field. But honestly, oh my god, come on, dude. That was a slow count, Crash Kruger. That was a slow count.
You're getting what?
Let's go to the next match. Here we go. Dream Hornet. Got pinned. But you said that was a fluke. But if Asa were to retain the Inner Championship, it will have to go through him. Really? How did Asa get injured? I don't know. Wow. Look at this. What? Look at this. Look at this. Look at Dream Hornet go. At least as I was playing, even though it's injured. Dead corner. On top. Two. He's gonna try and make up that. No, he can't. Dream Hornet is still fighting. Jimmy DDT. Dream Warrior is just like taking control of this match ever since that injury. Wait a second. Really? Sit down powerbomb by Dream Hornet. No. Oh. Lola! He knows what he has to hear. Dream Hornet wants the Inner Championship. Let's go to the next match. Okay, here we go with the next match on the card. That last match. So now with Dream Hornet's victory, Dream Hornet will now get a shot at the Inner Championship against Essa. Well, we do. Will we see? Can you do it again? Will we see it? But look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Me. Oh, yeah. I'm running with my Canadian boxer shorts. Okay. Let's see each. To find yourself the same ring as me. I'm a legend. Whereas, retardly. It makes up the numbers. The only reason you got an offer job here. Sorry for it. Well, excuse me, is that why you talk to the owner? She has to be sure. Oh, really? Tickle! I'll show you. I'm getting screwed over here. Oh, no. Spinebuster immediately out the gate. What a DDT. He said, bring it on, bitch. Bring it on. He said, bring it on, bitch. And another DDT to the head, to the skull. And a spinebuster. Missile drop kick. Another spine buster. Sharpshooter! 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 Can you make Tinkle Tap? Can you make Tinkle Tap? No, he can't. And another DDT to the head. He's putting on a clinic. A Tommy Drop. With a Tommy Drop from Tinkle. Uh-oh. He has a leg almost under a rope, maybe. Oh, rebounds a Spine Buster. Use him up again. And another DDT. He's mad. Right now, standing. Frog Splash! Going out top now! Super Black! He's going for a crawl roll! Spinebuster. Oh, and an empty key. They got an empty key. Oh my god! Using his move! Uh-oh. Oh, reversal. Looks like I'm done without a fight here. Lightning. Oh no, the miss. Another miss. Where did my miss come from? Chilt slam. Sleeper. The sleeper. The referee got the miss in the face as well. And the miss to the face. Gonna have it here. Seems like it's not close. And he wins. He wins. It was that miss that's the difference maker. The miss that was the difference maker. It was the difference maker. The winner is me. I win because he's using 3D tactics. But now, let's go on to the main event. Here we go. This is his chance. He wants to get a shot at the title. Will he do it? I don't know. We'll see. But Kid Buya is on the verge. He said he wants the title earlier at the start of the show. But now he's gonna have a chance. But due to the attack earlier by Corkrow, they set sets up God of War wanting having a rematch. But this man who got the attack, Corkrow, who attacked Kid Booyah out of nowhere, prompted David myself to actually make this match a triple threat. This is a triple threat. Kid Booyah. Kid Booyah's got it. I was trying for a drawdown. Could but he was trying for a ball down here, didn't work. That worked. That was a double team. It's getting destroyed. Keep it, yeah. Let's give it a Kid Booyah. Oh, this is my first series as well. So, God of War is trying. Uh oh, Kid Booyah. And there he goes. Okay, booyah, come on. Okay, booyah. Just gonna steal one. He's gonna try to steal one. Look at Booyah, he's trying to steal one. That's not gonna work. That means it's not gonna work for anybody. What is Elsa doing? Elsa! Kidboy is getting destroyed. Or shit, so he get pounded. God of War is just. Look at Kidboy, yeah. In trouble. Kid Booyah is the new world champion. Kid Booyah is the new world champion. My goodness. I wasn't expecting this. Kidboy is a world champ. And you know what's funny? Do you know what's funny? Let me find. My future notes shows that Kidboy wants a world championship run, right? He's like, he said he wants the world title. It's like, hey, give me the shout out world title. I'll get it done. He wants the world title run. And I said, sure. No, he got one. He got it. Oh, gee. Dude, this is crazy. This was amazing. So now, we're going to end the night. Five matches. Kid Booyah just pinned. Though I should make a few more filler knives because there's like 10. You know what, I'll make sure it happens. Very shallow and overtakes. That's world's fifth. That because of mine was short. Nice new chai team champions. Come for a storm. Come for a storm. Ah! Time for that, so that's good. Places. It's from Tumpalumpa on the 2nd week of February. What does he want? No, power failure. Call. Or cancel it. Show. I did. We need power. We're not. We need power. And it's gonna be hard for us to see, so we're not done. None. Big Brothers beat Goodfellas to become the tag team champions. Oh my god. Tickle's not heavy. Lance is good. Yo. Try. Project. This. Let's see what we have here. Good. From Ascenda. No. Not really. That's a cool. I like it. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. You're turning face, buddy. Yeah, sure. So then you're a referee. Susanna Lopez. Zoe, so the future. I had to fill out a card. I had to make sure I filled out a card. It has to be filled out everything. So, with all 10 matches. 10 segments delivered, 10 segments. But I want to see. Since Dominator, I It's like, oh, I got my victory parade. Corkrow has a. What do I want? Got a world title match. I think I'll deal with it later. You know what? I'll deal with that next video. Okay, if you enjoyed the video, like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more. I'm gonna post my videos. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. We got a new world champion just like he promised, and now our referee wants a referee. Referee wants an inter-championship run, so I'm gonna give it to her. Whatever. I don't care. Referee can be wrestlers too. Just bring in batteries. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like this video, thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more. We'll take a look at production. We are going. You know what? We'll figure it out. Thanks a lot for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.